Point 1, representing the United States of America.
Um die Bronzemedaille an Scheibe 1 aus den USA.
Let's have a big welcome for Jennifer Nichols. Her opponent on target number 2, representing the Russian Federation.
An der Zielscheibe Nummer 2 für Russland antretend,
Natalia Erdynieva. Be the international judge for the match. As you can rock your hand, we're about to get underway. 12 arrows to decide the bronze medal winner of this World Championship event. Target number 1. Points to open the match. Eight points, tied score. Liner, it might be a 9. Too close to call. Nine points, just out of the 10 range. And unofficially, a tied score, but it might be an extra point for Jennifer Nichols on official scoring. We'll find out shortly.
Die erste Passe im Kampf um die Bronzemedaille Damen. Erdynieva momentan für Russland 25 Ringe Gleichstand mit Jennifer Nichols aus den USA. Die nächsten drei Pfeile, dann sehen wir weiter.
It is a 26 for Jennifer Nichols. So the clock should reflect that it's Miss Erdynieva shooting first. And that has been corrected, so it's going to be Natalia Erdynieva shooting first. Target number 2, Jennifer Nichols of the United States, leading by 1 point with 9 arrows to go. Tied score. just out of the 10 ring, about 2 millimeters out of the 9. Tied score at 5 arrows. 7 arrows to go. Possible safety for Natalia Erdynieva of the Russian Federation on target 2. Jennifer Nichols prepares to shoot on target 1, taking to the halfway mark. 7 points. And a 2-point deficit for Jennifer Nichols after the first half of this 12-arrow bronze medal match here at the 44th World Archery Championships.
Natalia Erdynieva aus Russland momentan in Führung mit 52 Ringen gegenüber Jennifer Nichols aus den USA, 50 Ringe. Gleich weiter geht's hier nach der Halbzeitpause und den Applaus gibt's aus Leipzig für die Motivation für die nächsten zwei Passe.
Nichols, USA, 9 points. Erdynieva, Russian Federation, 8. It's a 1-point separation with 4 arrows, target 5 arrows to go. 10. Just out of the 10 ring, it's a 9 for 78 points. That's a 9. The score is tied with 3 arrows remaining in the bronze medal match of the 2007 World Archery Championship. Natalia Erdynieva of the Russian Federation with 78. Same score as Jasper Dickel of the USA.
3 Pfeile noch zu schießen, dann in der letzten Passe und momentan Gleichstand. Das heißt, es wird spannend zwischen Erdynieva und Nichols hier jetzt gleich beim Kampf um die Bronzemedaille.
Shooting order as a result. 9. Natalia Erdynieva shoots a 10.
Gratulieren natürlich auch Jennifer Nichols USA mit 105 Ringen.